nervous, and I'm going to look deeply into her eyes when I ask her to marry me.